How's it going, everyone? It's Warren, and did we all forget about the cryptic photos that the Russo brothers put on social media prior to the Avengers Endgame trailer coming out? If you're not aware of what I'm talking about, prior to the release of the trailer, the Russo brothers kind of trolled us all by releasing these photos online. This one had the caption, "Look hard," and there's a lot to this photo. The other one, however, just simply said, hashtag wrapped, and is simply just a white and blue light. But of course, the internet did their thing and dissected every single possible thing there was to dissect. In this first photo that says look hard, a majority of the people who looked at this photo and dissected it agreed that the title is in this photo somewhere. Many said that you can clearly see two A's here, which stands for Avengers Assemble, and many say you could actually see Endgame spelled out. And some, like myself, believe that you can actually see Iron Man and War Machine's proton cannon on the left side. Which leads us to this second photo of this white and blue light. Many people thought that if it truly is a proton cannon in the first photo, this could be a blast from the proton cannon. And others thought that this could actually be one of Iron Man's eyes from his Iron Man suit. Well, the trailer is finally out, and some people think that the trailer actually solved the mysteries of these photos. With the release of the trailer and the title, many people believe that in this first photo, it does in fact say Endgame. They predicted that the title was Endgame, and then the title was released to be Endgame, and now they think that it does say it in this photo. However, I'm not really sure that it does. It seems like a bit of a stretch for me. I don't see the D, I don't see the G, I don't see the M. It just seems like people are reaching pretty hard at what turned out to be a coincidence. So, I don't believe that the Endgame trailer has solved this cryptic photo. I think we're going to have to wait till the next trailer or a few trailers more to find out, or maybe even until the movie comes out. However, I personally still think that we see the proton cannon in this photo. We see this machine in Avengers Infinity War in the scene with Rhodey. It's at the Avengers facility in that scene, and this photo is clearly not the Avengers facility. So I do not think that it's a coincidence that we're seeing it in this photo. But as for this next photo, people are again claiming that the mystery has been solved because the Avengers Endgame trailer has solved this photo. Again, people are saying that this is the eye from the Iron Man helmet in the very first scene in the Avengers Endgame trailer when Tony is recording his message to Pepper with the helmet. But I don't think it is. I do not think this photo has been solved yet. If you look at the Russo brothers photo, this shape has two little notches on it, and the Iron Man helmet does not have these notches on it. So it can't be the helmet. But it could be some sort of blast, like from the proton cannon. If you look at it, it sort of has the same shape that the proton cannon has. And this is how a blast from the proton cannon would look if it fired. The proton cannon is designed basically as a huge engine, a jet engine to be exact. Here's a picture that a friend of mine in the Air Force sent me of an F-15 jet engine firing in a hush house. A hush house is where they test all engines before putting them on aircrafts. So this is basically what a blast from a proton cannon would look like. And this looks an awful lot like this picture. So it's clearly not Iron Man's eye, and my bet is that it's a blast from a proton cannon. Again, I know a lot of people are saying that these photos are finally solved, the mystery behind them has been found out, but again, as I mentioned in this video, I do not think so. But let me know what you all think about this. Do you think it's the proton cannon that is the big mystery behind these photos, or do you think it's something else? Let me know your thoughts and theories in the comments down below. And I'm still doing my giveaway, giving away a life-sized Infinity Gauntlet. All you have to do to enter for your chance to win is subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below with your thoughts and your favorite superhero. As always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof.